have a message, a symbol, a picture, or a logo you need to get across? You need George Knight & Company Incorporated, the kings of the heat press, creating t-shirt presses, large format machinery for full color designs, and presses to embellish non-garment items. This Brockton, Massachusetts company covers areas most only dream of.
The t-shirt presses are our core product line, the staple of everything we make. T-shirt presses are used for a wide variety of different types of embellishments and product printing. Everything from screen printed inks to athletic names and numbers for the vinyl lettering for athletic jerseys, to crystals and blingware, embroidered patches, flock transfers that are like a felt type of patch, to, most importantly or most commonly, digitally printed transfers. These are transfers that basically customers are printing from desktop technology using special inks and papers, and they're able to get full color, high resolution images straight from their screen onto a carrier paper and then embedded into the garment. Basically, if you can see it on your screen, if you can think it up, you can get it onto a t-shirt, and it all requires our heat press to do so. Large format machinery is for the imprinting of large, oversized designs and images onto very large area surfaces. Signs, banners, double-sided flag printing, things like that need a press that's going to be beyond just a typical 16 by 20 size. These presses range from 2 to 3 feet all the way up to 8, 10, and 12 feet in size, in order to cover the entire piece of material that needs to be printed. But a lot of customers use large format presses for bonding and laminating large surfaces, for just joining layers of material totally unrelated to printing. But the most popular use of large format presses in the industry is what we call encapsulated printing. Encapsulated printing, or all over printing of a t-shirt, is where you have a design that floods the entire borders of the shirt, so you have an image that's photographic, digital high resolution, that bleeds right out into the seams and all over the shirt. Non-garment presses refer to any heat press that's used for things other than t-shirts. Things like mugs, plates, ceramic tiles, other decorative ceramics and stoneware. There's a huge range of imprintable items made of ceramics, plastics, woods, metals, signage, awards, trophies, you name it. If it's out there and if it's blank, most likely you're going to be able to put a full color digital image onto it using one of our heat presses.
Created by innovator George Knight in 1885, George Knight & Company caters to everyone, from the individual up to the large OEMs.
In 1885, George Knight traveled over from England to start a machinery manufacturing company in Brockton, Massachusetts, catering to the shoe industry of the area. He and his sons, over the decades, came up with a very heavily built, well-designed product line of shoe presses and cutting machinery for the leathers and other materials that were used in the shoe industry of that day. After the Second World War, the shoe industry started to go overseas, and it became very apparent that we needed to find something else to make. In the 60s and 70s, screen printers and airbrush artists found ways of putting their artwork onto an intermediate transfer paper to apply later on to t-shirts and other items. The heat press was born. We took one of our heated leather punching presses and adapted it to that market. And so over the years, we've developed a heat press product line that emulates the original shoe machinery of old. Heavily built, extremely reliable, and easy to service. Our customer base isn't just small t-shirt shops. We cater to large OEMs, industrial manufacturers, the government, and even the military. If you need to apply a design or a full color graphic to a material, we're going to help you with that with one of our presses. A lot of times, these customers need to laminate materials or bond layers or fusible products that have nothing to do with imprinting. We eagerly take custom orders and custom designs for specialty presses, as well as churning out thousands upon thousands of standard off-the-shelf machines every year. If you need a press that gets hot and applies a lot of pressure, we'll make it for you even if it's not on the standard bill of sale.
George Knight & Company's claim to fame is producing heavily welded, overbuilt, back-breaking equipment that lasts not just years, but decades.
Since these machines are operating at temperatures well over 400 degrees sometimes, and they're applying literally hundreds and sometimes thousands of pounds of force, they undergo types of stress and strain that most appliances and machinery just doesn't have to deal with. Because of that, the overbuilt, overheavy type of philosophy really works in our favor. If you need a heat press machine that's going to support your business and that you can actually have your livelihood rely on, you're going to end up going with a George Knight press.
George Knight & Company, the heat press company you can truly rely on, and the world's greatest.